The Lakers, you have three stars with heavy salaries and a bunch of minimum salary players, and the Clippers have two all-stars and quality players. That's the rest of the way.
That is pretty good.